Hello, I'm Ishwari, and I'll be offering Hatha tips for new experiences. Today, we will be talking about the couch. You may notice as you practice yoga, or you start to practice yoga, that you become more mindful of the body, including the spine. You also may realize that when you sit on a couch, the back tends to droop, the shoulders slouch, you kind of get engulfed with it. But there are ways to enjoy the comfort of your couch without harming the body, and even better, supporting it. So one thing you can do is simply come up to the edge of the couch and just allow the pelvis to tilt down so the body can be long. So you're bringing awareness to the spine here. Another option is to bring the feet on top of the couch, keeping the knees bent and allowing the back to relax completely down. So the head and neck can be totally supported here. From here, you can read a book, look on your phone, and enjoy the support of the couch. Another option is to bring the back to the very back of the couch, coming to a cross-leg position, keeping the sit bones as close to the back of the couch as you can. You can even use a pillow underneath the sit bones, so the body is totally supported here. This way, you can still enjoy the couch and be mindful of the body and the spine. I hope this is helpful. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you next time.